Boston, Kentucky. Gonna find me a hillbilly woman, and I'm gonna make her my bride. And she's gonna have big hillbilly boobies, and even bigger hillbilly hair. And I'm gonna move my Kentucky bride into a big plantation. And I'm gonna park my ass on the porch and drink juleps all day. Mint, I guess, cause they don't make chocolate or frappuccino-flavored ones. And I'm gonna get me a hunting dog, probably a coonhound. And I'll take it coon hunting, although I'd never eat me no coons if we shot one, cause coon meat is far too fatty. And besides, my Kentucky bride is gonna cook all day in the kitchen for me. Yummy backwater food like corn pone and grits. And the mint juleps I'll drink on the porch after I go a coon hunting with my coonhound, who I'll name Steve. Eventually I'll knock up my hillbilly bride, and she'll have a litter of human children. And I'll give them white trash names like Cletus and Billy Joe and Elmer and Goober. And they'll all talk with Kentucky accents like their mom. And whenever they go out into the world, they'll sound like hicks. And my hick kids will all hate minorities and liberals and gays and progress. Not because I hate any of those things, but because their ignorant friends will. And no parent can overcome peer pressure. But what can I do? I'll be too wasted on mint juleps in the porch to enforce any kind of justice. So they'll run around wild and naked, hating gay, liberal, black people. And we'll be as poor as dirt, cause there ain't no work no more in Kentucky. Not since they moved the bourbon distillery to Pakistan. I hate Hindu bourbon. I hate it almost as much as I hate my bigot children and my housewife Kentucky bride. And I really hate mint juleps. So I guess I ain't going to Kentucky after all.